What was re-emphasized for me today is that is the safety that's created. How people, even people who feel somewhat nervous about the process or feeling with their performance anxiety, they're quickly accepted. The process allows them to kind of lose that sort of fear and then really felt heard. And then what I think that as far as next steps and, you know, is that I'd like to see the empathy circle. It's not, you know, for everything or something like that. It is a part of the solution. But I think another part that we haven't really utilized effectively is to reach out. Now, I know you have, Edwin, but as far as, you know, using it as a communicative tool to basically tell the story to other people.